Well, I think that the biggest issue right now is infrastructure. The district is growing much faster than the infrastructure is being able to keep up with. And so we need to make sure that we have the widening of roads, the traffic lights. We've got bridges to nowhere in the district. And our district is made up of a lot of traffic studies, but those studies have not ended up in any real results for the people. So what I'd like to do is be able to track the dollars that our district, which is a very wealthy district, sends to Frankfort, that comes back to the metro, and then make sure that those dollars actually get to the district and are able to be part of our infrastructure. Secondly, education. Education is our future. We would be remiss if we do not fully fund education and help our teachers to become the best that they can be. They deserve the pay. I come from five generations of teachers myself, so I know the value of education, and that's not a place where we can compromise.